Do they make them for people who have hands like this?
Yes, they're called toenail clippers.
No, because then they're too big.
Well, now you're just being picky.
Like, look at this!